Hey guys, my name is Kayla and I make videos all about bunnies. If that interests you, please make sure to subscribe. This is Apollo and Aries, two male Rex rabbits. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys their new trick. I will also give tips on ways to train them to do this trick. I'm going to use alfalfa bunny pellets as this is their favorite little treat. I do want to make sure that you are aware if you give your bunnies pellets in the morning or night, you do not want to use these as their treat and could try veggies or fruit instead. If you've clicker trained your bunny, this is another great way to praise them after they do their trick. For this trick, you first have to start with one step. I'm starting with teaching them up. The way I did this was by showing them their treat and bringing it higher above them. When they tried to reach for the treat, they stretch up and they reach for my hand. I would praise them by saying good boys along with the word up and giving them the alfalfa pellet. If your bunnies have a harder time reaching higher, start lower and gradually go higher. This may take a few hours, days, or week, depending on your rabbit. After they have mastered this trick, you can then move on to the next part, which is spin. You work on this trick in a similar fashion by showing them the treat and putting it to the side of them. As they start to turn towards the treat, they then begin to move toward it with their body more until they finally reach the point they started. Once they get to the point, you praise them in a similar way and give them the treat. As you can see here, with me trying to turn their bodies. Teaching your bunny's trick will take time, especially if your bunny is more stubborn or shy towards people. Be patient with them and always praise them when they do the right thing or start to do it. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be back with more videos. Bye.